a warm up club and the band, or a combination of both. So I'll just work through the band or the club. We do every second one or thereabouts. So I would normally look at warming up for golf that when I get to the range, if I'm to play a competitive round, I'm going to move fully but slowly, not fast, not quick to start. So anything I do is trying to incorporate what I'm working on my own swing and do it as big as I can. So whatever your swing goal is, so mine would be left shoulder down, lots of turn. I would normally try and do that as much as I can, as slow as possible, both directions with the band and the club. Okay, so let's start. And it's not, you don't have to follow what I'm doing. If you want to get flat, if you want to stay centered, whatever that is, just make sure you're doing it as big as you can, as slow as you can. We'll do five each way. So I'm trying to exaggerate as much as possible what I need to do in my own swing, in my warm up. Other direction. Nice and slow, as big as possible. Perfect. Okay, next one I like to do then is really warm up or wake up my hips and my glutes. So club, big step down, big turn, pushing up. Again, what am I working on there? Winding my body and then pushing up through, okay? So let's take a nice, slow, big step. Down, rotate, push up. Down, rotate, push up. Same thing, down, twist, up. Down, twist, up. One more, down, twist, up. And again, all this opposite side. So down, twist, push. Down, twist, push. Obviously doesn't look as good on your non-dominant, but keep with it. Excellent. Okay, separation, absolutely key. And I will go over this till the cows come home, let's say, right? It's so important. Get your pelvis moving. So chest is stable, hips rotating both sides. Excellent. And now hips stationary, upper body rotating both sides. Very good. And then I'm going to dynamic swings, normal pace. One, two, three, four, five, other direction. One, two, three, four, five. Very simple. So to recap with the club, slow movements, as big as possible. If I had more space, I would do this normally. I would literally do the swings as big as possible, as slow as possible. It's actually quite hard. Your heart rate will go straight up. So if you were to make a big, massive swing as slow as possible, trying to do all the right things, your body will really react to it. I believe it transfers into swing changes 100%. Slower is better than fast. And then going through the activation exercises like that. Lovely. And then into the band. I will always do a squat and roll. Always. Full body warm up. Hips, upper body, shoulders, mid back, upper back. Look, and I go from there into a side bend. So cut a band across your chest. Tilt forward. Rotate both directions. Excellent. Try and keep that band down nice and wide. We're working here on rotations and side bends. And then I like to do a pull push like we do with the dumbbells. Working my left hand down, right hand up. Back down, left hand down, right hand up. Push and pull. And this has a big relevance to what I like to work on in my own swing, because I want to feel working down to get steep in my shoulders to get height in my backswing. So again, it relates to the movement I'm trying to create. I would never do that movement because that's going to program me again to get flat. Now, if you're very over the top and you want to get flat, that's perfect for you. That's what I keep saying. Try and incorporate nice big exaggerated movements that are going to complement your desired swing pattern, let's call it. Lovely, let's change that. So pushing down, pulling up. So for example, if anyone feels they stand up through the ball, or you lift your head, or you where you extend, here's a lovely one for you. Standing up would be this. Lifting your head would be that. Staying down looks like that. So again, just putting exercises or feels that'll make you swing the club much better. And it's really about just being aware of what your body does when you don't swing the club well. Perfect. Okay, we're nice and loose. We go straight into dynamic swings. Again, back. Now try and get some speed. I like to feel this through my core. Arms nice and straight. And done. What I do now is I will edit this 5 minutes out as well on top of the recording. And I'll send that, hopefully this time, not as a Google link. Disaster. Five more. Four. Three. Two. And one. And relax.